Hello, my beautiful daughter Star.
Hello.
Star is going to read to us a poem. Go on then, Star. What's the poem called?
I wandered lonely as a cloud that floats over dales and hills. Then all of a sudden I saw a crowd, a host of golden daffodils. Beside the lake, beneath the trees, fluttering and dancing in the breeze.
I love you so much. That is very well spoken. You remember all of that already at the age of 6. You're amazing. We love you, Star. We love you forever.
We love you too.
Bye, beautifulest.